And of course, we have a lot of good news from Tanduay because Tanduay is celebrating also the 170th anniversary this year. Okay. So this is going to be a very straightforward press conference, and we would like to ensure you that you get all the information you need to come up with the articles that you are going to write for your publications. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce, of course, our president and CEO from LT Group and Tanduay Distillers, Mr. Lucio Tan III.
Good afternoon, everyone.
First,
I would like to thank Honorable M. Legazpi Han, Counselor of Bacolod City and author of the Ordinance Institutionalizing the Festival, as well as Ms. Teresa Manamiki, Chief Tourism Operations Officer, for coming all the way from Bacolod to join us today for this media conference. Madamo Kinna Salamat. Second, I would like to acknowledge our media friends and partners for accepting our invitation. Maraming salamat po. It is an absolute honor to be with you today as we celebrate the fourth year of the Tanduay Bacolod Rum Festival. This festival is a prime example of what a private institution and a local government partnership can accomplish together for tourism to thrive. On the same ground, my father, Lucio K. Tan Jr., together with Councilor M. Ang, announced the inception of the Tanduay Bacolod Rum Festival. The festival was born out of a desire to ensure that Bacolod, the City of Smiles, remains the heart and home of Tanduay. That wherever Tanduay goes, Bacolod will always be a part of its soil. What's remarkable about this collaboration is that we are able to tell the story of Bacolod and Tanduay by highlighting their culinary heritage and the art prowess of Bacolod, whether in cocktail making, painting, music, or dance. That, in essence, is what the Rum Festival is all about. This year, likewise, we share with Bacolod and the Philippines the honor of being declared the best-selling rum globally for the seventh consecutive year, according to Drink International Magazine's The Millionaire Club. In 2023, Tanduay sold an astounding 23.4 million cases, liters of rum, far outpacing our nearest competitors. We are also probably ranked 7th among the overall selling spirits in the world. As we celebrate our 170th year, we want to extend our heartfelt thanks to everyone who has supported us on this incredible journey. We are happy and proud to be able to retain the world's number one rum title, and we owe this milestone to our loyal and new consumers alike. My heartfelt gratitude to the men and women whose dedication and hard work have driven Tanduay's success over the years. From Tanduay's founders to the craft masters who have carried on the tradition of excellence in rum making, each one has played a crucial role in our success. I commend the whole Tanduay team for constantly innovating and by being agile to the needs of the market. Meanwhile, a lot of exciting news from our export team, including the continued expansion of our distribution to cover more areas in the US, Europe, Asia, and Latin America. Today, I also honor my grandfather, Lucio C. Tan, for believing in the Tanduay brand. Capitan's rehabilitation of Tanduay is one of his many bold business moves, and a frequently told boardroom story shared with admiration. While we learn from these many great stories of the past, there's still more work to be done. We will build on these foundations by nurturing and strengthening our synergies with our business units and our external partners. I'm incredibly proud of how Tandoi Distillers has laid the groundwork for stronger synergy within LT Group. By bringing together our companies, Asia Brewery, Philippine Airlines, PMFTC, Philippine National Bank, and Victoria's Milling, in one venue each year, we help boost tourism in Makalo and truly become a part of the nation. I congratulate the City of Makalo and the organizers of the Tandoi Makalo Drum Festival. Thank you to the local government of Makalo City for giving us the opportunity to serve the community and be a part of their city's progress. Let's continue to work together and make each year better than the last. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Tan, for those inspiring words. Such powerful words, indeed. And we are excited and looking forward to the next chapters in the history of the Tandoi. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce our distinguished guest who has been pivotal in the success of Tandoi Makalo Drum Festival. Her dedication to promoting Makalo's culture and heritage has been unwavering. So please join me in welcoming Consular M. Regaspi Ang.
Thank you very much, Charmaine. To the CEO and President of LT Group and Tandoi Distillers, Mr. Lucio Tan III, and his equally handsome brother, Mr. Kyle, the COO, Attorney Carlo Fernandez, also Tandoi and Pal, to the Tandoi family and friends, to our friends from the media who are here this morning, Mayong aga sa inyong tanan. Together with our Chief Tourism Officer, Mr. Rep. Manalili, I bring the greetings of the people of Bacolod. And from the City of Smiles, I wish you all a great weekend as we are here to celebrate the weekend. Of course, we are launching our yearly Bacolod Rum Festival. It's a good thing that the flood is over. We came here and the weather is good. I think the weather is cooperating with us. And this is our fourth year, as mentioned by Mr. Lucio Tan III. This is our fourth year partnering with Tandoi in celebrating the Makalod Rum Festival. As I have mentioned to the brothers earlier, the Makalod Rum Festival has become one of the biggest festivals already. Makalod is known for its many festivals. Among them, of course, is the Mascara Festival that happens every October. But the prelude to that is the Rum Festival, which is equally exciting and is joined by not only Bacolodnons, but the rest of the province of Negros Occidental. It has been a successful four-year run for the festival, and we thank Tandoi for partnering with the local government of Bacolod. As we celebrate our fourth year, we would like to extend our gratitude, of course, and appreciation to the LT Group and Tandoi Distillers, most especially, of course, to the CEO and the COO, for their unwavering support and dedication to making the festival a success year after year. Their commitment to this annual celebration is significant in showcasing Bacolod's rich culture and heritage, but it has also significantly contributed to the growth of local tourism and the thriving economy of our city. I remember the very first time we launched the Makalod Rum Festival in this very same place when Mr. Lucio Tan, who's Bong Tan Jr., announced and launched the very first staging of the festival. So yes, the festival is part of your dad's legacy, and you must be very proud that you are continuing to support, to ensure that Tanduay Bacolod Drum Festival continues to be one of the biggest cultural and tourism events in Bacolod. It is a testament to the enduring partnership between the local government and the private sector. We are particularly proud of how the festival has evolved over the last 4 years since its inception in 2019, overcoming many challenges and growing stronger every year. The resilience and passion demonstrated by everyone involved, from the organizers to the participants and the other sponsors, reflect the never-say-die spirit of Bacolodnons and the unyielding support of the LT Group and Tanduay. Your contributions have made a lasting impact on our community, and for that, we are very proud and thankful. We also congratulate Tanduay for being declared. Once again, I remember during the first year of the festival, Tanduay was also declared the top rum brand in the world. And as I was hearing Mr. Tan's announcement earlier, I think this is the 7th year that it has remained on top of the list of famous brands consumed all over the world. And it is also ranked the 7th biggest spirit brand in the world by Drinks International magazine. So congratulations, Tanduay family. On behalf of all the Bacolodnons and our city officials, led by our Honorable Mayor Alvy Benitez, I would like to thank each and every one of you for your continued support. Together, we have built a celebration that not only honors heritage, but also paves the way for future generations to appreciate and cherish. Supporting initiatives like this is crucial in preserving our culture and boosting our local economy. We look forward to our continued partnership, collaboration, and innovation, ensuring that the Tanduay Bacolod Rock Festival remains a cherished tradition for many, many more years to come. Thank you once again, and to Tanduay, mabuhay.
Thank you so much for your heartfelt message, Councilor Ann. So, ever since when we were, when we proposed the ordinance that institutionalized the Rum Festival in Bacolod, Councilor Ann has always been there giving us advice, and you know, she has been always supportive of Tanduay. When we first approached her in 2019, right? 2018. All right. So, we deeply appreciate your support to Tanduay. Also, Ms. Tere Manalili, the tourism head of Bacolod, who came all the way also from the city. So, with us yesterday, no? They just flew in for this particular event. Now, we would like to invite the executives of Tanduay and the representatives of Bacolod City Government on stage for our ceremonial toast. May we call on stage Mr. Lucio Tan III, Mr. Kyle Tan, Councilor M. Ang, Attorney Carlos Luis Fernandez, General Counsel of Tanduay Distillers, Mr. Gary Homer Ong, Tanduay National Affairs Manager, Mr. Edsel T. Grant Manager Tanduay, Ms. Teresa Manalini, Chief Tourism Officer of Bacolod City, Mr. Jem Leonard Boy, Grant Manager of Tanduay. Please come up the stage. Thank you. introduce the Chief Operating Officer of Tanwai, Mr. Kyle Tan, who will lead us in the ceremonial toast.
Hello everyone, I just want to host a toast, first and foremost, to the City Government of Cambodia for coming out all the way here, also to the Tanwai team, and to a very special partnership rooted in shared values and a commitment to improving the lives and uplifting the community. Finally, I just want to give a toast to the illustrious future of Tanduay. As was mentioned before, number one rum in the world and seventh spirit in the world is no easy feat. So may we continue to make the Philippines proud as the number one rum in the world. Cheers.